In a startup's life, there is no single day that will not bring a new challenge. So what are sort of the common challenges that students will face as they're on their path to monetization nirvana?
There are three main ones: acquisition, retention, and earning. Acquisition. This is not an easy step. How can you put your product in front of enough users so some of them, 4% or less, will convert and pay for it? In many cases, you should focus and narrow this search. Less is more here. If you can focus on a niche segment in the market, you will get a better chance to reach the users who are willing to try your product. Second, exciting your audience. Surprise them with your quality. It's easy to say, hard to do. Nevertheless, you want to do it. You wish to invest in the retention of your users, and a known way to do it is by creating wonderful experience. Users love quality and simplicity. Third, earning. In commerce, make it easy for them to pay. In mobile e-commerce, there's lots of forms with lots of fields. We'll go into more details on how to reduce the friction in that process a bit later. In-app purchases, charge the right users with the right offer at the right time. There are many user segments and each deserves its own customized offering. For example, in a mobile gaming app, 5% of the users drove 95% of the revenue. So it was a smart move to improve the offering for these 5%. Ads, do your best to use ads that enhance the user experience.